And here we're extending the idea of glass ball photography, and it's -8, and we're just fooling about and seeing what happens.